Henry.
Yeah, I wanted to let you know that we're off our planetary orbit by 137,452,000 miles to the east, and we're rotating in the wrong direction, and that I've been trying to get this story out, but because the reason this is happening is our satellite they've chained them together, and it has created a the circumference of our planet has been altered by 132,000 degrees, and it's created sort of an egg shape at times, and it's rotated it off, and it sits between the moon and us, and we're having a hard time staying on balance. There's a rocking motion that I'm surprised people aren't recognizing. I've tried to leak this story. I was told to just turn off my television and go to bed by Channel 7 News, and I didn't think that was appropriate. NASA knows about it, and our true north is off by 132,000 degrees, and we're basically floating in space right now. I know for a fact that it would take 132 days to get our planet light realigned. I've calculated that will take 2,242 million days to take care of the situation, and if we don't, we'll run into Pluto in about 5,000 light years, which is 22